What, you don't think I got feelings? You don't think I'm sensitive? Let me tell you something. I got more feelings in my left nut than you two schoolgirls put together.
Here we go.
Oh, I know. I know what they say about me. I know what they say about guys like me. They say that we're pigs, right? That we're dogs.
In your defense, they don't exclude. I've been married for 5 years and my wife still says.
Oh, that's right. They don't exclude. They say all men are pigs. All men are dogs. All men are scum. And they talk their little asses off about what monsters we are. But they don't understand that they're the very ones that created the Frankensteins they abhor.
Frankenstein was a whore?
Leave my wife out of this.
Laugh all you want, but I'm serious. Every womanizer, every player, every guy juggling three broads at the same time is only doing so out of fear. Fear of being crushed by a woman. Because one day, back in the day, they weren't a player. They liked one girl. Just one.
And they gave it up to her, didn't
they? And they gave it up to her. That's right. They gave it up to her because they're little romantics back then. And they gave it up to the girl they love. And what happened? They got rocked, or they got crushed, or they got destroyed, they got cheated on, or laughed at, or something, and when they're finished picking up the little pieces of what was once their heart, you know what they said? They all, every single one of them, made a vow.
Never to give it up again.
That's right, never to give it up again. But now we're talking about the real bastards here, the guys that break hearts occupationally, because believe it or not, originally those cats were the most beautiful and the most romantic of all. And you know what happened? They're the ones that got hurt worst of all.
Because you never get over it.
You know, God, no! You never get over it. Yes, you recover, but you never get over it. And what happened? When they all recovered, you know what they all said? They all said, okay, I see, all right. That's how it's gonna be. I can play that way too. So you see that we are all responsible for the cycle of the vicious circle.
So you're saying you're afraid?
Absolutely. I ain't never get my heart broken again like I did when I was 16.